Hello guys, welcome to my channel Aviation Free Courses. Here I am new in YouTube channel, please do subscribe, it will be helpful for me. In this channel, we will learn about aircraft maintenance engineering at first. After completing aircraft maintenance engineering, we will study pilot theory courses. Pilot theory. We will learn each and every topic from basic. And sorry for my interruption because my primary language is not English, so please if you don't understand, please I will make another video, and please help me so that I can help you also. Okay, leave this topic right now. We'll talk about aircraft maintenance engineering now. Aircraft maintenance engineering is totally a big course, like it will take more than 2 years. I will teach you from basic. I will think that you know nothing about this aircraft maintenance engineering, and you know nothing about each and every topic that we will study, and it's totally free. And I'm telling you that I'm totally new in YouTube channel, so please appreciate me, please help me so that I can help you also. And let's talk about aircraft maintenance engineering. Now let's talk about the organization. There are two companies, FAA and EASA. And FAA is Federal Aviation Administration. And ESA is European Union Aviation Safety Agency. There are two organizations in the world, and you also have one organization in your own country, like Australia have CAA, and India something DHDAA or something DHA. I forget about that. I don't know. Please do comment if you know about that. Okay, they give the certification, they only give the certification, but the syllabus is same. Syllabus, we will talk about syllabus. There are total 17 modules. Module 1, mathematics. Module 2, physics. Module 3, electrical fundamentals. Module 4, electronics fundamentals. Module 5, digital technique or electronic instrument system. Module 6, materials and hardware. Module 7, maintenance practice. Module 8, basic aerodynamic. Module 9, a human factor. Module 10, aviation legislation. Module 11, a turbine airplane aerodynamic structure and system. Module 12, helicopter aerodynamic structure and system. Module 13, aircraft aerodynamic structure and system. Module 14, propulsion. Module 15, gas turbine engine. Module 17, a propeller. Okay, now talk about ABC. What is A and what is B and what is C? I think you know about that, but I will give some reference. A is line maintenance. Line maintenance, what is line maintenance? Is there any problem or not? They check before fly. There are total 4 line maintenance engineers, and A1, A2, A3, A4. What is mean by A1? What is mean by A2? What is mean by A3? What is mean by A4? A1 is reference to turbine, that is aircraft turbine. If there is any problem in turbine, if there is any leakage in turbine, they will check. They will check that line maintenance engineers will check that is there any problem on turbine or not, is there any leakage in turbine or not. They will check. A2 is for piston. Do you know about radial engine? If you know about radial engine, please do comment. And what is about A3? A3 is refers to helicopter turbine engine. Like more advanced helicopter, like do you know about the MiL-Mi 26? I think you know about MiL-Mi 26 if you are the aircraft maintenance engineer. And we'll talk about the helicopter piston. Likewise, there is a base maintenance engineering, that is B. B has main role, because engineers has to maintain everything. They have to do servicing of aircraft. They have to change the propeller. They have to change the turbine. They have to change the air filter. They have to change everything about aircraft. And C, what is C? Now I will not talk about C. If you know about C, then please do comment. Okay, today I will not talk about C. Okay, like A, like line maintenance, there is also one B1, like B1.1, B1.2, B1.3. They are same like line maintenance, like B1.1 reference to the turbine, B1.2 reference to the piston, B1.3 reference to the helicopter turbine, B1.4 reference to the helicopter piston. And if you know about radial engine, please do comment. I want to know about. Now we will talk about syllabus of aircraft maintenance engineering. From today onwards, I will not tell aircraft maintenance engineers, I will tell AME in short form. Okay, if you are studying AME, you do not have to tell aircraft maintenance engineers, you just have to tell AME. Okay, now we'll go dive to the syllabus. The module 1 is totally mathematics. You know mathematics is very important in the aviation. I think you know about sin theta, cos theta, and you also know about they are boring. And what is the use of sin theta, 9, cos theta, 10 theta. And you also know about sin 30, cos 30, and you also know about the coordinate geometry, x-axis, x-axis, y-axis, here is 1, 0, 0, yeah, you study in high school also. We will study about that in mathematics. Okay, now we'll leave about that. And if you are the student of AJA, then you have to give 32 multiple choices, and you have time for 40 minutes. Within 40 minutes, you have to do 32 multiple choices question. They are easy. They are totally easy. I think you will do. If you study one day, then you will do. But I will teach you from basic. Okay, and let's go to module 2. It's physics. You know force and third law of motion, first law of motion, second law of motion. You know thermodynamics, and you also know your drift viscosity, drift velocity, friction force. Everything you will study about that, and how airplane fly, what is lift force, and what is the angle of elevation. You will learn everything about that in this physics topic. You will learn about that. And in electrical fundamental, the generation of electricity, and circuit diagram, and magnetism, and what is the relation between electricity and magnetism, transformer, you will learn about that. Capacitor also, you will learn about that. One thing I forget to remind you, that I will teach you B1 and B2 courses. That means B1 is for mechanics, B2 for avionics. I will teach you B1 and B2 courses. At first I will teach you B1. Then after I will teach you B2 courses, because B1 is a bit simple than B2, like that, because B2 is electronics. And electronics like B2, like you have to check the instrument, if the instrument is right or wrong, or you have to maintain that instrument. So B2 is a bit hard than B1. So at first I will teach you B1, then after I will go for the B2. Okay. And also you can see in this paper, and there is B1 and B2 also, and you have you will see the questions also, and the time limit for B1 and B2 also. So please do a screenshot. It will be helpful for you also. Okay guys, let's talk about module 1. Today I will talk about just syllabus of module 1. You also know about arithmetic, addition, subtraction, division. They are arithmetic. But you have to know about application of arithmetic, like associative property, dissociative property, commutative property. Likewise, we will study about that in arithmetic and in algebra. What is algebra? I think it's a basic topic. You know, x square plus y square plus 3. We'll talk about that. And multiplication and division of algebra and use of brackets in algebra. We'll talk about that in algebra topic. And you also know about linear equation, that y is equal to mx plus c, that coordinate geometry you studied in high school also. And second degree equation, third degree equation, we'll talk about that. And you know simultaneous equation, second degree equation with known value or with unknown value, like we'll talk about, like fractional addition, LCM, HCM, we will study in algebra. And binary, do you know that binary and number, decimal number? And we will study about that because it is important for your exam also. And we will study about logarithm. What is logarithm? What is the value of log 1 and application of logarithm? And what is complex number? We will study about that complex number also. And we will study about geometry. What is geometry? And what is mensuration? What is cylinder? What is the value of? What is the volume of cylinder? What is the area of circle? We will study about that in geometry. And also we will also talk about triangle and we also talk about trigonometry. We also talk about trigonometry. I think you know about trigonometry. Trigonometry, like sine theta, cos theta, sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1, and sine 30 is equal to 1 by 2, cos 30 is equal to root 3 by 2, what is the value of tan 30, what is the value of tan 45. Okay guys, today, this was for today. From tomorrow onwards, we will study arithmetical terms and signs. And this is the basic concept of mathematics, that whole number, natural number, rational number. You also know about that. Positive numbers, negative numbers, integers, prime numbers, odd numbers, irrational number, rational number, fractional number, decimal numbers. You also know about that. We will study tomorrow. And in this week, we will cover up module 1 and module 2 also. And I will provide you all PDF file. You can go there and you can download it. And it's totally free, guys. Please do subscribe. I'm doing hard work for you guys. Please appreciate that. Please do subscribe. Please share this video or share this channel. And I will teach you everything with examples also. I will teach you with practical examples. We will make one inverter also in electrical fundament. And I will teach you about the history of aircraft also. Please give your time here. Please give your time. I will give my best to teach you. If you learn from here, from this channel, you do not have to study, you do not have to go to any organization, you do not have to pay money for study also. Please support me guys, it will be more helpful for me also. So thank you for today. I will meet you tomorrow. Okay, bye.